Alright, here we're back to Bloodborne. Actually, I've been in love with the game. The game so far, it looks nice. Same of, it's all same mechanics, same things of the Dark Souls. Okay. Hiding in the shadow. Right, wait, did he drop anything? No. Yeah, let's go to the other side. We didn't go to this side yet. Right, one big guy, this freaking bats, one horse dead. Got you, bitch. Scary things. Don't give up. Okay. Don't fall. This might be a boss arena. It looks like a boss. Okay, let's go and see. Oh fuck, what is this? I'm dead. I'm so dead. Stay under his leg. Or to his back. Oh fuck, what is this? Oh, don't eat me. Oh, fuck. Heal. Heal, quickly. This. Same concept as Dark Souls. Oh, what are you doing? Can't see. The best way is to stack his body. That's a big one. So he's just healing himself. What is doing exactly? I don't know. Got you, bitch. Oh. Nice. Oh. Oh, what is this? It's odd. Okay, yes. Oh, like this. Maybe this sword did some bright upgrading. Maybe this upgrading, opening the other bench for upgrade. Oh, what? He's awake. What is this message? Can I talk to you?
Hello, good hunter. I am a doll. Here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you.
Okay.
To embolden your sickly spirit. Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Ah, okay, nice. So this is the health, skills, strength. Hey, what? Okay, I think we're good like this.
Farewell, good hunter.
Let's see if we can. Okay, the cover that gets with all. Oh, nice! I have 6 pieces. Is that it?
Welcome. What? Very well. Let me.
Oh, nice. We can have 2. Alright, let's go and continue what we are. Okay, great bridge. Okay, let's go to the bridge. Now we have good stamina. Nice. Final. Okay. Wait for it. Wait for it. Here we go. Nice. Let's bring this door here. Come inside where you died. Come on. Oh, take one. Oh, fuck. Just in case. I got you. Another one. Nice. What is that one? Alright, the reason why I killed these 2 because we need to check the area behind them. That one is dead end. Okay. Oh, beginning of the game. Oh, nice. Great. Can we hop down again? Again. Once we cannot break. Oh, now I have a good stamina. I can kill this beast. There's two. And here. There's a spare one. Oh, bitch. Whew. Ah, there's an item. We need to hop down on this. Oh. You died. The same badge. Oh. Oh, this is bad guy. Come here. He's strong. Oh, my fucking stamina. Don't kill me. Oh, he's stronger than the others. Okay. Oh, nice armor. Oh. This one looks better. Hunter's gloves. Oh wow, this is nice, I like. Oh, this is the same area where we came. Rats! I think they are more dangerous than Dark Souls. Don't jump over me. I got you. Oh, a throwing knife. Good seems. Okay, let's go back on top. Oh, this is the same. Down attack. Let's leave them. I don't mind. Oh, there's the pick. Level after this pick. Oh. Pig. You can poison. You don't kill me. Long ladder, okay. To go. So this they are throwing a big fireball. And they are killing everyone. How many they killed? Oh, this is where we came from. Elevator. Maybe we can try this. The brother is gone. Got you. And since this shortcut is open, right, let's go and continue up. Crazy looking this place. So these are dead already. Okay. What is this we just collected? Ah, awaken you without losing blood echoes, nice. Let's keep this here, just in case. Hey, what?
Boss fight.
What the fuck is this?
Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them sooner or later.
Really? So he's half human, half werewolf. Oh wow. Alright, let's try this. Oh, got me. Heal. Hey, what? Come here, bitch. Oh. Oh, I got you.
What's that smell?
What's that smell?
Sings to me. It's enough to make a man sick.
Hey, what? So his weapon now, it's longer. I'm dead. I'm dead. Hey, what? So he's strong. I think I have collected a few of these, so let's don't shard so I can upgrade this. But let's run to it again. There's a way through here. There's two giants in here. And there's the elevator. Let's pick this up just in case it kills me again. Okay. Hey, what? I don't want to fight you. I want to fight the boss. Here he comes again. So he's strong. I'm stuck. Where's my echoes? Where he killed me last time? Yes. Give me this. 3000. Where's me? Oh fuck, you almost got me. I got you. This time I got you. I get bit! Oh. He's going to the second phase now. The first phase was okay. Oh, come on, man. Alright, wait for it! Oh, ho, ho, ho. I got you! Oh, I should... Oh, ho, ho. Oh, come on, man! I'm stuck between these sheds! Right, never mind. Let's do it again. Excuse me. Oh. Alright, let's run for it. Are you piece of shit? Yes, throw this on them, please. Come here, you little shit. Dead. Why did he kill me last time? Where's my blood? Okay. Where are they? You know what? Come here. Come here to this stairs. I don't wanna fight you between these stumps. For what? Ah, really? Oh, here we go. The big one. Let's. Haha, come on, man. So, once he's having this long one, long attacks, he's dangerous. Let's try to bury him. Oh, nice. He was far. Right. Let's give him. Oh. I want to. Okay, what? He's changing. This. Oh, what? I'm dead. Heal! So fucking dead. But he's behind me, yep. Alright, so he has a fair face. That's scary. Blood, okay. Alright, let's do this again. Maybe we should keep fighting him in the stairs. Throw this on them, please. They are dead. So once he's turning to the beast, he will be like so dangerous. He will kill you in 2-3 hits. I got you. Come here, you little shit. Second face, here. And to go. Where's the beast killed me? I need my blood echoes. Where's the stairs? Yeah, this area. Okay, come on! Ha! Oh, it's flying! This is a bad idea. Very fucking dangerous. Quick fire. Oh, heal. Quickly. Alright, let's go. He killed me in this area last time. And that! Oh, nice! I got you, bitch! So... Oh, thumped key. Hey, wow! What a fight! So he doesn't like fire. There's an item. Red, oh, this is the red brooch. Mercy. Wonderful woman, I remember a child. Oh shit, this is the mother of this child. And this is her father. So she's dead already. He killed his wife. Okay. We get a key to this door. And then thumped key. Oh, what a fight! Can it like this? No. Alright, let's go. Bloodborne workshop tour. Ah, yes. Okay, nice. We can put we can activate that tool in Hunter's Dreams. Sorry. The boss fight again. Okay. And guard. What's this?
Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does, always has, you know, since forever. But it won't end nicely, not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. Screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts, none of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. If you wouldn't mind.
Ah, okay, so this is a safe house. Like the Hunter's Dream. Right, let's go to the Hunter's Dreams and see if we can upgrade something. And I think that bench is working now. We get the... things activated. Okay, let's go. And we can go to that woman and tell her to about this place, so she can come here. It's safe. Go.
Very well.
Let's increase this health.
Farewell
to you. What is this? Ah, old hunter bell. Alright, we'll read about it. Ah, this guy again.
The moon is close. It will be a long hunt tonight. If the beasts loom large and threaten to crush your spirits, seek a holy chalice.
Holy chalice.
As every hunter before you has. A holy chalice will reveal the tomb of the gods, where hunters partake in communion.
Right, yeah, see. Ah, still not active. Ah, yes. This is the one. Hey, what? Blood gem. I don't have anyone. Okay. Ah, I need another tool. Alright, never mind. What's this? Wait. Drawing the spell in the hunter's own other words. Ah, yes, we can summon. Yes, bullet and red. And the one which we are having now. Oh, it's the same, not much difference. Right, let's go. Let's go to that crazy woman and tell her that there's a safe house now. Okay, yeah, go to this. It's a good chance also to kill these two giants. I like to kill them. So burying in this game, it's nice. You just shoot them in the last minute. This is the haunted. Okay. Fair enough. Right, let's run for it. Give me anything. Bullets. Nothing. Four. Where's my... Oh, I miss it. Okay. Told you to. He's going to kill me or what? Come here. Right, so there's two things we have to do. We have to tell this woman about the safe place, and we have to go to that little girl and tell her that her mom is dead already. Already? I hate you, just for you to know. You're crazy.
Oh, enough with you.
You're very rude. Right, anyway. So this is what that girl was. Hey, what? Oh, nice. So we need another one and we can upgrade. I'm not sure I'm mercy. Let's try to kill this one, maybe he'll drop something. Top upgrade. Oh, the fresh kill. Oh, mess. there's nothing here. Ah, here we go. Find it. So where the girl was at? The girl was here somewhere. Yes, here we go.
Hello, Mr. Hunter. Look up by my mum.
Oh, should I tell her? Let's give it.
Mr. Hunter, was it really her? Mommy.
She's dead. Oh, this is sad. Right. So that boss, he was her father. Let's kill this dog and dog. Kill me? What? Most annoying shit in the game.
Cursed beast.
You're the beast, not me. Oh, he's coming. I catch you. Nice. Give me upgrade. No, he won't give. Okay, let's run. Right. Huh. Come over, come here. Little shit. Give my health back. So these things are very dangerous. Right, I get one. Come to my cleaver, you little shit. I got it. Useless. These are dead. Alright, let's wrap things up here for now. And the next part, we are going to find out what is in that area, the new area.